Febrile is an adjective that originates from the Latin word febris, which means fever. It is used to describe the state of having or pertaining to a fever, a condition characterized by an elevation in body temperature beyond the normal range. A febrile episode therefore refers to a period in which an individual experiences an increased body temperature associated with a fever. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Febrile states are typically part of the body's defense mechanism against infection or other medical conditions. When a person is in a febrile condition, it signifies that the body's immune system has been activated in response to a potential threat, such as a virus, bacteria, or other pathogenic agents. The hypothalamus, the body's temperature control center, raises the body's set point for temperature in response to these threats, resulting in a fever. Febrile seizures, for instance, are a specific type of seizure event that can occur in children aged 6 months to 5 years during a febrile episode. These seizures are usually associated with a rapid increase in body temperature, and while they can be frightening for parents to witness, they're typically harmless and often don't indicate a serious underlying condition. However, any febrile seizure should be evaluated by a healthcare professional. The term febrile is also used in medicine to describe conditions or reactions that are accompanied by fever. For example, a febrile illness is a broader term that covers any illness or condition that causes a fever. Similarly, a febrile response is the body's response to an illness that results in a fever. Febrile neutropenia, another term where febrile is used, is a condition that often occurs in people receiving cancer treatments. It's marked by a fever and a low number of a type of white blood cells called neutrophils, making the individual extremely susceptible to infections. In clinical settings, monitoring a patient's febrile state is crucial as it provides significant information about the patient's condition. An unexplained, persistent febrile state may indicate a serious underlying condition, such as an infection, malignancy, or autoimmune disease. Therefore, it is critical to determine the cause of a febrile state, especially if it is prolonged or recurrent, in order to properly treat the underlying condition. In therapeutic settings, a controlled febrile state might be induced for certain treatments, such as in the case of hyperthermia or pyrotherapy. These therapies leverage the body's natural defense mechanism, where the elevation in body temperature enhances the effectiveness of certain treatments, particularly in oncological care. So, as you can see, the term febrile refers to anything relating to or characterized by fever. A febrile state is a signal that the body's immune system is working to combat an infection or disease. Understanding and managing febrile conditions properly is crucial in patient care, as it provides key insights into the body's response to a potential health threat. Despite being a symptom, it is a critical part of the body's natural defense mechanism. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. As always, breathe easy, my friend.